morning, people. Today is day 3 of Hong Kong, or like the second full day of Hong Kong. And today we are going to the land of Disney or Disneyland. But yeah, you know, you get the point. So yeah, we're going there. And right now we're just gonna check out the old hotel. We're gonna go to a Disney hotel. Where are we?
We are in Disneyland!
You can really tell. You know, it makes me feel out of place. I'm a cosplayer, but I'm not even dressed up for the occasion. I don't know what I'm dressed up as. Hey, Imran,
what are you dressed up as?
A Donald Duck!
Guys, I figured it out. Imran has helped me. What am I, Imran?
You're Goofy, you're brown.
I'm goofy ass. Goofy, guys. I am a goofy ass. Okay, I think we're gonna take that. Safety second.
Singapore.
Funny story, guys. Last time we were in Disneyland, Imran bought a police car for $40 Singaporean dollars, a police car, a toy. And guess what? But you know how they say please mind the platform gap? Yeah, they say never mind. He could drop the $40 police car in the
Yeah, I have track. Small hands, man.
Small hands. Don't give me excuses. Are you ready to be followed all day by a mouse, which is actually someone wearing a suit?
It's close.
This is like nightmare fuel for some people. Yeah, look at this goofy. Hey, brother, I have a lot of footage of us traveling on grass. Yo, I think my camera is broken. Why is it so noisy? Why is my... Disneyland. The Disneyland signage. Lots of people. Hong Kong sign. There's a Mickey Mouse surfing on a whale. Wow. Where's my G? My G, Goofy.
All around me are familiar faces.
Hey, look at that. Look at Orlando.
Orlando. Kansas City. First Lane. We got Donald Duck, Mickey Mouse, and Pluto. Where my homie Goofy?
I am so ready for all the overpriced merchandise that I'm about to get hit in the f- My god, it's the Shrek castle.
Oh yeah, it is.
Who's Cinderella? I only know Shrek. He's my goat.
The goat, the only goat, Shrek. Man, are you ready for all the over-expensive merchandise?
I am.
Are you ready for all the over-expensive food?
I am.
Are you ready for all the long queues for rides and meetups that don't really hold up to your expectations?
I am.
Let's go! It is a smart idea because we're letting a lot of other people go on the ride first and eat later. But then again, there's already lots of people eating and not riding. What's your opinion on Disneyland?
Amazing!
You haven't even taken any rides.
But it's already amazing!
That's cool. There's a castle. Like, it's Shrek's castle. Nothing else. That's cool. What's that even mean?
Amazing!
Because I'm an experience who placed one of my favorite rides ever. And I hate it because of that. I'm just gonna say that. But we are going to try Ant-Man and the Wasp. Iron Man.
Whoa.
Hey, he's the guy from Fortnite. This is basically the Apple Vision Pro.
Stark Industries. For technology you can count on.
What are you talking, lady? What are you talking? Oh my god, I need that build right now. My new PC. It's the Mark 5. It's the
AIA made it again.
AIA made the Mark 5. This is what Spurs is putting in when they're not buying new players. Hey guys, unfortunately it looks like that the Stark Vision glasses are just 3D glasses, and that means you won't get the same experience. So what I recommend you to do is that I will recommend you to just buy a ticket, fly here and experience it for yourself. That's all, bye bye. That's cool guys. Yay. We just rode the Iron Man one. It was pretty cool. I still think Buzz Lightyear is cooler, but it's fine. Okay, we're gonna go on this right now. Very generic twirly ride. Okay, number 12. It's interesting. I have so much space right now. It says here that I need to have my arms, legs and shit inside the vehicle. That doesn't say where I cannot put them. So I'm just gonna scooch. Ooh, fun, let's go. Go up. Okay, we are flying. This is nice, isn't it? Flying. Okay, we are leaving Tomorrowland behind and we're going to my favorite land. Fantasyland, my favorite. Wow. You was last week. Guys, is that the Thompson East Coast line?
It's a movie. No,
what? It's based on a song, not a movie. Hey, it's 5 minutes, man.
Faster.
Watch your children. Thank you.
Go inside.
Ronaldo!
What are you talking about? Messi. Statue of Liberty.
Red, it's you!
That's great. We love rhyming magicians. Bro, it's crazy, man. There's a meet and greet for like the Hong Kong themed Disney characters. Every Disneyland has their own themed characters. But the what is it called? The waiting time for to meet them and just take one photo is like 40 minutes. Fantasyland! I don't know about you, man, but I'm craving ice cream. It's like 15 degrees and I'm craving ice cream at a time like this. I don't know what's going on. And there's like a bagazillion people trying to get onto that carousel. We're gonna take picture with this goofy R right here. We are going to go eat now. Okay, we just ate from the Tahitian Terrace. We are currently in Adventureland, which is like next to Fantasyland. It's like a little corner. And we just ate here. Fun fact, this place is the only halal certified restaurant in the whole of Disneyland. Which is cool. I'm not sure what's happening, but I have a feeling that the parade is about to start. I don't know, I've done no research. I just witnessed their performance, but I didn't record it because one, I was carrying my little cousin who couldn't see the performance, so I couldn't record it. And besides, it's just a performance, no one needs to see that. You can just come to Disney and see it, it's not the same. That's the aim, Toy Story Land. The aim for today is to take the RC car ride. The one that goes like in a, like that kind of thing. Okay, it looks like I'll be going on this, on the Grizzly Gulch or whatnot, I don't know. It's a 60 minute waiting time and yeah, fun. Okay, I see, man. Should I record us on this roller coaster?
No, you shouldn't. Later you're full, I don't know.
Iman, should I record?
No,
let me ask you. Iman, should I record?
Yeah.
Sarah, should I record?
Maybe.
Yahan, should I record?
No, I saw you.
Yeoman, should I record?
Sure, yes, up to you.
Sure.
100% yes.
Guys, we're almost there!
Okay, I'm gonna record this. I'm gonna hold on to my phone as hard as I can.
Am I gonna regret this? Yes! Are you ready? Oh, here we go!
Okay! Oh! Wow!
Okay, I am. We are done with this and the roller coaster. It was great.
Welcome to Toy Story Land.
Hi.
I want to go on that RC thing in you. It will go up and up, up. We are approaching the store. Like the.
Fun fact: I may or may not have stopped an entire Disney ride from operation. I'm sorry, Fish. I love you, Fish. Don't blame me, Fish. Fish is the employee's name, by the way. Right now, we're heading somewhere. I'm not sure where, but we're heading somewhere. We'll see how. Okay, we.
This was the best time of the year.
First of all, we're gonna go do shopping. So, no one wants to see shopping. Shopping's boring. So, yeah, we'll just get to the bit where we finish shopping. 3, 2. I didn't record the fireworks show, not because I was lazy or forgot, but because I was literally carrying a baby on my shoulders. I was carrying my cousin on my shoulders and it hurt so much that I couldn't record. Anyways, it's over and we're getting out of Disneyland for day one. But I'll see you tomorrow for day two. I'll see you tomorrow for day two. Let's transition to tomorrow, me.